What do you think should happen to Old Trafford under new owners? Do you think that Old Trafford should be expanded, made bigger, keep it as it is? Do you think it should be renovated, improved, a new roof, a new look? Or do you think a brand new stadium should be built next to Old Trafford? State of the art, a bit like Spurs' stadium. These are three options in front of us: expansion, renovation, or a brand new rebuild. Which one do you want?